Hey guys, we're back with some more Patapon. Still thinking about making some horses, but I really don't want to since it costs a lot of rocks. Papaya. So let's not do that yet. Horses are good for some things like attacking and getting back in cover, but I don't really want to use that. Mostly I replaced the spare guys with the horses, but I don't want to do that yet. Now the lightning's hitting us. And I can't hit a beat. Can't grab that guy's straight up hat. That sucks. Whatever, we'll make another. Okay, let's move forward. Sorry if I'm not talking much. I'm trying to focus on the beats so I don't mess up, because if you mess up, it makes it a problem for your Patapons, because they get wrecked if they're not in fever. Sucks that only the lightning's hitting us. Come on, go down, you stupid shield guys. They're only blocking us. There we go. Lost another. It's getting to that point where we're gonna have to trade our spear guys. Or make them stronger. Wrecked them! That snipe though. That rock launcher is completely random. Let's make some horses now. We're also gonna make some spear guys a lot stronger. We're gonna have to get rid of some partners. We can't go back to that place and get more meat. I'm gonna do that soon. We're gonna keep these guys up. You can't make your unit retire. Like, pretty much it kills them, pretty much. I'm gonna kill a couple of them. You know what? Not yet. Not yet. We're gonna do that later, after this mission. I know I got new arrows. Oh yeah, did we not pick up? Oh yeah, we didn't pick up an arrow guy. Let's go get another. Because we lost an arrow guy because he got sniped in the back. This guy shoots pretty fast, so let's give him the fire. Let's also give this guy the fire. Checking the shields. Okay, let's do this. That guy's gonna make this mission a lot easier. That thing fires randomly. But if that thing gets destroyed, you might as well just back out. Unless you have faith that you can destroy it at the last second. Pretty much, we're just gonna defend a lot when we get to that tower. Because that thing can drop rocks on us. Plus, that spike thing can also drop on us and wreck everybody. See, it's just wrecking those things. You missed! He missed again! Hit this thing. There you go. It keeps hitting them. Oh, they destroyed it. Oh, I wish we destroyed that before we lost all our people. Yeah, we lost this one. Can't hit him. And that's why I use the horses, just so we can stop them from moving up. What sucked is our ding didn't take out that thing. So we took a lot of damage from it. Wish I could make some more horse people. So let's go back and get some meat now. Let's go back to the places we did not get meat yet. We're gonna go to this place. Get rid of these guys. Bring one of our horse people. Let's use that. Okay, let's go. That thing can sense us from a very long distance. That's not really our target right now, so I'm gonna stop trying to fight it. Cause you need very long range arrow guys to hit him. Through all that journey, we only got one? Screw that. I'm gonna speed this up a little bit. You might hear the sound get a little bit messed up just because I'm speeding it up. Gave us one rock. One rock. That was so cold. The man gave us one rock. Go and get some more meat. This time we're gonna get rid of this guy because he runs too far ahead and he's not fast enough yet. When he gets more faster, then I'll start putting him into battle, but he's not that fast to get to the enemy. I mean, to get to the meat. gotcha. That's what I wanted. We did good. Come on, speed this up again. Now what I got was another one of these guys right here. But we're gonna go into a mission and back out. Now this guy's here. I used to have no idea how to do this guy. Now this guy takes the bigger meat. This guy's very hard to do. You gotta follow the rhythm of his toes and him at the right time. I forgot the last one. For you. Pretty much, it gives you crystals and stuff. It's good to do these a couple of times, but the bad news is he takes a big chunk of meat. I just wish I didn't mess up on that one. I could have got a good one. Because I forgot the rhythm. But if I do that a couple of times, I'll get the rhythm. Thank you. they've got one perfect. He gives you a red one. Those things are very good. Now I'm gonna end the video off here because I'm gonna start boosting, going to the same meat place over and over and over till I can get strong stuff and strong people. So I hope you enjoyed this video. And next episode we'll have a bunch more stuff. So I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you later.